Hello everybody, this is AdFix here, and we're going to do a Minecraft commentary series, hopefully. This is my second time trying this, because before, I can't even spell survival right, and it's right here. What the heck? Fail! Anyways. I don't know why, but it's been lagging. Yeah, it's terrible. Alrighty. Oh, that looks pretty good. Okay, now, let's do this. Let's go survive the wilderness. Oh, dang. Alrighty, let's do this thing. Oh. This kind of wood is pretty. It's good for building. If I had creative mode, I'd use it for decorations. What the heck? Come on! Give me that wood! Give me that! Alright, we got that, and... Nom 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 nom. Give me some wood! Give me all that wood! Give me that sapling! Give me all everything! Look at that render lag over there. Ah! Sorry, that's... What happened? What's going on? Fix this, yeah. I can see into your soul. Okay, give me this. Give me this. That's white wood. Use that for my tools. Oh, whoops. Never mind. Just kidding. You know. Alright, what's a good place for a house? Make one on the water. Over here. Hey, look, sugar cane. Pigs, we have food. It's always a good sign. What am I doing? I did this last time. Gosh dang it. Come here, piggy. I am your friend. Come here, you. Hey. Ooh, big tree. Big tree. I like it. You are mine. You will forever be mine. All mine. You You come out of my way. I need this tree. This tree will be mine. I have claimed it. I'll chop it from the top down. Why am I doing this? Gosh dang it, I should have done it with my fist. My axe is gonna break. I'm gonna have to go back for it, for a new one. Go down there, my friend. No, I say go down. Oh, okay. Got it. So much tree here. No wood. Make a house like this. But I don't think you can put windows and stuff in a house, because this would be a pretty... Oh, it's now it's dying slowly. But surely. And one more. And another one. Okay, now. Long way. Wait. I got this. Nope. Parkour. Made it. Hey. I'm a pro. Wait, what am I doing? Gosh dang it. What'd I do? There we go. I'm gonna make another one. Just cause... Freaking big old tree. Alrighty, put that there. That's here. Where that? Hey. Let's tackle the rest of this tree. Oh gosh dang it, I didn't time it again. Now. Whoa. Tree has changed. Ugh. Whoa. I should go this way. Whoa, there's a hole there. And no, okay, that's a close one. Yeah. I trapped myself. Alrighty. Okay, I think that goes just straight down. That doesn't. Ooh. More! How am I gonna get out of this? Aha! I am a genius. Gosh dang it. I got parkour now. Yeah. Okay, made it. Parkour! Like a boss. That's what I do in real life. Parkour. Parkour hurts. Gosh dang it, this is gonna. No, okay. I've gotten all the wood I can get out of this beast. Almost all of it. It's taken me lots of time. Almost my whole day. Didn't even get any sheep to get a bed, anything. Just went all out. Got this tree. Now it's raining. How wonderful. Does everybody just love the rain? Makes you lag. Just love it. Love it, love it, love it. It's the best thing ever. Alrighty, let's try to go build a house. Well, actually, let's make a chest, put all of our junk in. This. Alright, well, at that, I leave you, and I hope you guys enjoyed that episode, and like, comment, subscribe if you guys liked it. Let me know if you guys want more of it, you know, stuff like that. And I will catch you in the next commentary. Have fun, and be safe. Hello everybody, this is Adfix here, and I hope you guys enjoyed that Minecraft commentary. If if you liked it, check out some of my other videos. My last one was my Happy Wheels, my first Happy Wheels commentary, and there's another one that was my third DayZ commentary, and I'm trying to put a fourth one out if you like DayZ. So I hope you guys enjoyed everything. Please subscribe, and I will see you guys later. Bye.